So, I forgot about this guy. I went outside and stuff and came back and forgot. I would have taken pictures of him molting in the videos, maybe, but it's too late. I have a few more I can do, maybe. It turns out to be a male. That's nice. I don't know how to sex them as larvae. Except maybe by the size and the head size, maybe, too. I don't know. No, I guess it didn't differ that much with that, because he has small horns. Small male, too, I think. No, I don't know. Forget about the other males I've seen in the wild. There's a dark spot on its left side. I wonder if it's a disease. It's great. Parsley looks so stubby. It's fine too, I think. Black spot. Left side. I think that might be a disease. Disease from a wound from the disease. Maybe it's too early. And it's shaped. Nah, I don't know.